major risk factors of heart disease.
As we talk about risk factors, they're preventable or modifiable risk factors and non-modifiable risk factors. So you can't do anything about your genetics. So if you have a family history of cardiovascular disease, that would mean the first degree male relative under the age of 55, the first degree female relative under the age of 65. So we all can get some degree of cardiovascular disease when we're in their 70s or 80s, but when you say true family history, those are the parameters you want to look for. Some of the modifiable risk factors: sedentary lifestyle, if you're inactive. Diabetes is a major contributor to cardiovascular disease. Hypertension. So, and obesity. You can include smoking as a huge factor as well.